Yeah, guys, we're gonna show you how to to connect to your 3D dongle to your computer. So what you do, you put in the SIM card inside. Maybe using Ether or any SIM card is fine. If you're using RAIN, it has to be 4G because RAIN doesn't have any 3G. So you put it in your computer. I'm gonna show you. Insert it here. Okay, once it's in there, it should show here. Somewhere here, you can see it here. It's gonna install. Let's wait. I think it's installed. Okay, there, whatever. It's here. So it's gonna give you this option, run this. Okay, cancel everything. Wow, did I close it? Let's see. If I say next. Okay, next. Agree. Next, next. You install it. It doesn't take longer, but I don't know why. Okay. Okay, once done, you're gonna see the icon here, then say finish. Okay, so what's next? The next step is you can switch off your computer and switch it back, but sometimes it's gonna give you this and say disconnected. Why is it disconnected? We don't know why, but now we want to connect if you want to. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch off my Ether cable. You can see there's internet there, but I'm gonna take it out. There's a cable here, I take it out. Once I take it out, you're gonna see it's red here. So now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna say connect. Okay, once I say connect, it's trying to search for connection. You can see it's here. Then I say here, unnamed. Let's see, connect. We don't need to do much. Access name, username, password, and all that. I don't think we need that. It should come in, should connect straight. Let's see. Okay. You see, it's asking for the username and password, which we don't have. So if that's the issue, then we can try to select. Maybe that modem wants you to do what, to connect using. Look, now it's fine, 100% we're fine. So once we know that it's fine, the next step is to go to the internet and see if it's working. So if it's working, we're gonna come and say Facebook. Facebook, whatever. You can see, if you go to Facebook, you can see that it's 100% working. So the dongle is working, so we're fine. So we don't need anything more. So we're gonna just go and test the speed, Google, and so after that we say speed test, speed test. Okay, we test the speed here. Okay, it's running on 1 point something megabytes per second. Let's see. Okay, it's at least a 2 megabytes. And download speed is what? 1 point something. It's not bad. It's a 3G. It's not a 4G, but you can see we at least have our 2 megabytes. So once we're done with that, we have a couple of modems here. Let me show you. Yeah, the dongles, we have the same, like here, we can use the same. So once you can see that you can use the same, it's fine. So, but the next step, we're going to do something else also. We're going to, you use the same trick to install those ones. So this time we're going to use, I'm going to use this, and then I connect to, we can take out this. Take out this. Take out this cable. No, we won't use that. It's the same. So the reason why we're not using that is because it doesn't. So yeah, I'm gonna get this and do something here. So I'm gonna put this here. I'm gonna give this power, and then I make it to be closer as much as I can. So I wanna connect my modem this one. And I put a 4G, a 3G behind this. Then I'm gonna get you there. Let me take out the 4G. Once I take it out from the computer, you won't see any connection anymore. Oh, I'm sorry, I put it at the back. I took it out here, so you're gonna see. There's no internet anymore, you can see. So that's gone, so I'm gonna put it here. Connect it on this. It's okay. Then after, I'm gonna connect this here. So I'm gonna wait for the light, all the lights to be green, and also this one for USB. This one for USB is gonna show. It has to show. This for the USB, it has to show. Then the one for internet also has to show. If it doesn't show, then it means we have a problem. Then. So if it does not show, we're gonna have to reset our modem also. Okay, you can see the USB one shows. The one for the internet doesn't even show. Even doesn't go to red. So simply means this modem is must be messed up. Yeah, because you can see it should at least light red. At least. So let me do my last checkups. I need some pin to. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get something like this, like a stick to restart, to reset this modem. So if you see your modem doesn't even have a red light, simply means it's difficult to tell you that it's working, it's not working. So you come here and press, put in that stick and press. Once you press for 10 minutes, seconds, it's gonna reset. Once it resets, it's gonna go to red back, then you put in your modem again. And if it doesn't work, just know that everything is not working. So I'm gonna wait for it to come back. Okay, so if it doesn't work, just know that you have a problem with your modem. So it should show red at least. Yeah, so if that doesn't not work, so we'll find another solution for that. So the modem is on, but then if it does not work, so you know, instead of putting on the computer, we wanna put on the modem so that we give to everyone. So you can put extra cables here to give extra computers here, or you can also set up a Wi-Fi here. There's a video we made whereby you set up a Wi-Fi here to get internet from here, but this is the one which is gonna supply each and every computer the Wi-Fi. So you can see this is red. This also is gonna work. This should work. You see it came on, the one for Wi-Fi. But the one for internet is not on, you get me? So when we connect a cable here, it's gonna also show 1, 2, 3, 4. It depends on the port we're gonna use. So now, that's the only issue we find on that. So I think we're gonna conclude our tutorial. You've seen how that works. So in the next tutorial, we're gonna test a new modem here. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'm gonna see you in the next video. So that's what we've used, and we also used, we have a Vodacom one and a Telkom one, and this time we used the ETA one, which is under also Telkom. So the modem we tested is that. So in the second video, we're gonna test this modem. So it simply means that modem is not working anymore. So because it does not show the internet light. So also to prove that it's working or it's not working, we can do the last thing. The last thing is maybe, we can put a cable, internet cable in this modem. I'm gonna give it a cable. I'm gonna give it an internet cable here. I'm gonna give it an internet cable. Give it, okay. Okay, once I give it an internet cable, now you can see there's a cable in port 4. So, can you please test your phone using that Wi-Fi? So I gave that modem internet, so I'm gonna give him check Wi-Fi, which Wi-Fi we're using. Remember that one? No, the one we named under what?
KFC.
Can you see it? Try to search it. Okay, it simply means, oh, I did reset that modem again. Remember?
Yeah, so
it's gonna be D-Link, so which means you must also have the what? The Wi-Fi password here and you check it. So once you get that, can I give you the password?
Yeah.
But it's a little bit longer. So I'm gonna give you the password, then you test. Guys, you can also test that way to test if your modem is working. But if there's no nothing like this, no light here, just know that it's not working on the internet. But you can just use it as a router. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.